Hi, my name is Roy Cabrera.
And I'm Olivia Chavez.
President
and Vice President
of the San Fernando Chapter, National Association of Hispanic Real Estate Professionals. In 2014, NARP established a goal to triple the household's Hispanic wealth in the next 10 years.
And our members led by example by following
the NARP 10. Have a mature understanding of wealth and prosperity, because the one with the most toys usually loses.
Be in the top 10% of your profession, because being good is not good enough.
Live below your means and be ready for the next recession.
Yes, because downturns are a regular part of our economic cycles.
Minimize debt, because it is the worst enemy to wealth.
Invest at least 20% of your income in real estate and stocks.
Know your net worth and the value of your business, because you can't improve what you don't measure.
Be politically savvy,
because public policy matters.
Be physically fit,
because wealth without health is meaningless.
Yeah.
Be generous with people who are less fortunate, because philanthropy feeds your spirit and gives more purpose to your work.
Be active in the lives of your family and children,
because familia is essential to who we are, and nothing will motivate you more.
So share these disciplines with your family, friends, colleagues, and clients,
because that's how we change the world.